Welcome to the ride with Chance the Dog. This is the Kickings, J.A., giving you the Bitterman Projects playlist. Some great tunes for your ride. See you guys. Here we go. Okay, you guys, I'm sorry George Michael died, but he did leave us with a good wham. Here's some music for you.
Time can never mend.
And that's the way you get down to George Michael. We love it here in Slot Studios land. Here's another hit for you. Yes, you have lips like sugar. And now for a wonderful new song. For your love. Yardbirds.
For your love.
Very nice playing. And now more from this lovely boy.
Pretend it's all right, but But I have grown older, and you have grown colder, and nothing is very much fun anymore. And I can feel one of my friends coming home. I feel cold as a razor blade, tight as a tourniquet, dry as a funeral drum.
Bottom blues for Jenny. Like the plane.
We'll be right back.
you all the time, you guys. I love you so much. Here's another song. Yeah. Also covered by the Yardbirds. Well, here's another record. I'll put on for y'all. Y'all good country folk. Here we go. Nice sound
effect. I'm sitting in the railway station, got a ticket for my destination. Tour of one night stands, my suitcase and guitar in hand, and every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one-man band. Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts are escaping. Home, where my music's playing. Home, where my love lies waiting silently for. Every day is an endless stream of cigarettes and magazines. And each town looks the same to me, the movies and the factories, and every stranger's face I see reminds me that I long to be homeward bound. I wish I was. Thoughts escaping home, when my music's playing home, when my love lies waiting silently for me.
Tonight I'll sing my songs again, I'll play the game and pretend. But all my words come back to me in shades of mediocrity, like emptiness and harmony. I need someone to comfort me. Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts are escaping. Home, where my music's playing. Home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Silently for me.
Sure do love that song, but I got another one for you. This is fantastic, Steve Howe from King and All.
Look out. second night. I said, hey, Judge, old buddy, old pal, I'll pay you that $100 if you get me out of this spot. So he gave my friends a little fine to pay. He turned around and grinned at me and said, 90 days, Jerry, when you were hot.
Now a piece for the summertime. It's so good. Yeah! Kick his rock. Something on my mind, yes, very true. Well, here's another tune for you. So true! I love you. Thank you. Okay, now we're ready.
Tell a love story.
Woody Allen's stand-up comedy routine.
Now. Tell a love story now.
It's a love story. It's a love story.
Gotta tell a love story now.
It's a love story.
Because you have background material on it.
See you guys next week.
This
love
occurred before I was married.
Signing out.
A long time ago in Manhattan. I was in Manhattan. I was at City Center. This was ages ago. I was watching a ballet at City Center. And I'm not a ballet fan at all, but they were doing The Dying Swan. And there was a rumor that some bookmakers had drifted into town from upstate New York and that they had fixed the ballet. Apparently there was a lot of money bet on the swan to live. And I look in the box and I see a girl, and my weak spot is women. And so I always think someday they're gonna make me a birthday party and wheel out a tremendous birthday cake, and a giant naked woman is gonna leap out of the cake and hurt me and leap back in. And I think, so I pick up this girl. I was very glib. She was a brilliant girl. She was a Bennington girl, studying at Bennington to be a woman male nurse in a four-year program, working on a term paper on the increasing incidence of heterosexuality amongst homosexuals. The girl was a swinger, however, I must. The girl was brought up in Darien, Connecticut. And when she was younger, she had a little brother, about 6 years old, 8 years old, and the parents sent the kid to military school. And while he was there, he stole jam or something, and they caught him. And they wanted to do things right, because it was military school. So they held a court-martial there. And they found the kid guilty, and they shot him. They returned to his parents half the tuition. And meanwhile, I was running amok with his sister. His sister was fabulous. She was a great, great...
And that's the end. I'm out of here. Late does J.A.